your Android device is not working today and apps like Gmail are crashing, you have to go to the Google Play Store and uninstall the Android System WebView app. If you don't have the app on your phone, you have to go to Google Play Store and type in Google Chrome. Then you uninstall Google Chrome. For me, it just worked fine with the first app, so I didn't need to uninstall Google Chrome. After you uninstalled Google Chrome, your phone should work just fine.